ass niggas.
Police, eat a dick straight up. Look here, you little goddamn nigger. You're not gaffling nobody. You fucking understand me? That's right. Get down on the goddamn ground. Now! Fucking move! Now!
Let me take a shot at him.
Look out, motherfucker.
God damn.
6 in the morning, baby's at my door. And I guess these motherfuckers heard this song before. Cause they at my back window, nowhere to escape, but I'm straight. Cause I threw Lil Oop the Yay, and baby Mad came through so he could scoop the K. After we heard Lil Old Man got shot in the face. So I'm off to the station for interrogation. Apparently across town met decapitation. Here we go with the routine, run him with the rap shit. Exhibit steady gang alibi, I'm in traffic. Back on the streets, Lil Oop got the cheese. He said he up there where the EHBs be. Hopped in the fofin, blowing dough while rolling. Seen little black Damien at the J patrolling. Told me to watch it, that cross town got exploded. In the chopper that I gave him, he don't know how to unfold it. Said he was a reputable, and he just came through. How many calls, too? Look like Reynolds knew. The expression of triggeration came to his face. He told me to get down and yank the heckler from his waist. In haste, I reversed, slid behind cover, shit, it wasn't even him. This nigga ready and a motherfucker. Tossed up the set, beamer squirted like the Jets. Nigga, I can't help it, I love the set. Paper plates and big rims, yeah, I love being Lincoln. But I hate when they bang on my door when I'm sleeping. Smashing down Euclid, give it up over the trolley tracks. For the RIP homies that ain't never coming back. Only protection is a Western in the rear view. And shit happens faster when the cross towns fear you. Survival is only accomplished by tactics. Used by niggas in the southeast that's active. Try to take the route with the least stop lights. Or go the other way where it's mostly rights. Made it to the hills, they was at those B's. Told him say what's up when he talked to B for me. Now what's a knot in my pocket, weigh at least a pound. T Mighty chirped the nigga, said meet him downtown. Got something for me and he said she drink brown. Had something sticky and he said it ain't brown. Get to the loft and guess what I see. Fresh wrong kind, tats on Lil Gangsta E. Termites is home, Lil Quincy Isis. Paper plates everywhere, black mafia life. But first order of business, they clacked in the business. No casualties, just grazed the homie's sister. But you know how we bang, one of ours in the dares. Wrong kind make niggas shop for caskets and pears. Everything second when it comes to the murder shit. All my niggas is kings, we don't deserve this shit. But we subject suspect by profile. I hope the homie Eddie boy get out somehow. The lifestyle is foul, the little homies is wild. Gang detail want the whole hood on trial. But what choice you got when your homie gets chopped? And they keep coming through where they heard you could rock. It's kill or be killed, yeah, that urban survive. Only way to stay alive is to buy assault rifles. Shriv is a hybrid word, you know? Shriv is actually short for trivial, you know, like trivial pursuit, trivial situation. Then you take triggeration, you chop it all down and you got shriv, you know what I'm saying? And that's how we live. Clack, 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 clack. Yeah, what's happening? I like to say what's happening and much love to my homeboy, motherfucking Godfather Ride, you know what I'm saying? Keep your head up, nigga. Motherfucking Black Charlie, keep your head up, nigga. The homie Bremlin, you know what I'm saying? Keep your head up, nigga. Black Mike, I'm waiting for you to come to the house, homie. That's real shit. Yeah, and rest in peace, Four Bent, you know? Clack, clack, clack.